You did this to my cousin. You took her away from all of us.
I'd like to think I can tell a monster when I see him.
And you show no remorse.
When the evidence speaks for itself, everything leads to Stephen Avery.
How did they get away with this?
And I remember thinking to myself, that could have been me.
But then when you look at how they found the evidence, it doesn't match up.
Oh my God, they planted this blood.
Clear-cut example of police corruption.
No one gets into law enforcement to be the bad guy.
I didn't make a murderer. I convicted one.